This is Die Sporting Network.
Here we go. The DMV Warriors in the halfway box. Bucks trying to get the 5-1. Inside, that one no good. Raise it up. Battle of the Triple Threat Basketball League teams coming up in the fall. Matchup on him in this one. And two shots. Testing. Lee in the middle. Back over to Smith. This. Ooh. That's a new one. Missed it high. There goes. Bucks call time. 13-7 game so far in this one. Accidentally erased one of the quarters off. Yeah. Defensive game, but after 115-9 is your score between the DMV Warriors and Hartford Bucks. Back in the second quarter, coming up here on the dice right now. Offensive rebound, three. Got it. Out of bounds. DMV Warriors get it. Wow, did he got it back? No good. I thought it was a walk. Well, my man was moving. He was moving, the ball was
Hey,
second quarter. In and out. Rebound, no. Thank you. They've had three sugar games. I need DMV. I need to see them. Yeah. I'm talking about their win. Ball game. Irene's been called, and she says tonight. Seconds, DMV Warriors gonna even their record at 3-3.
They can kind of get out of this
2 o'clock afternoon time frame and move back, maybe to 3-4-5. They can get. Yes. It's the first Bucks for finally. They gotta go back to the drawing board. They're gonna drop the 4-2. Both shots go, excuse me. Both shots did go. Out of bounds. Bucks get it back. 16-point lead. Excuse me, 14-point lead, my apologies. 60-44. Big City. 2-on-1 fast break.
Yeah.
Out of bounds. What an exclamation point on this thing on shooting display. That's a foul. Off the glass and in. That will do it. Denver Warriors win 53-49.
Nice to see you here for now on the Dinosaur Network. CNBN Sam Ballers, first of all, that's the elite move.
Drew and the Zoo have been coming your way here in our next slate of games in the Boston League. Season 6, Week 6, here on the Dinosaur Network. So long.
This is Die Sporting Network.